अलराइट है इन्क्रिज क्लास बिकम लर्न सम न्यू मेथड्स है 9 क्लास स्टुडेन्ट्स हालि सारो छ So what happens when HCl reacts with sodium carbonate, you know? Sodium carbonate and HCl react very well. You NaCl, you get a NaCl or Cl get you, or NaCl becomes a first product. This thing only, baki rahe garyo H ra HCO3 ho, jasla chai hami Cl lai H2O plus CO2 likhna sakchau. Aisa, tesari hamile ke bhancha, when hydrochloric acid, dekhnus ta, hydrochloric acid, treated with sodium carbonate, then it produces sodium chloride, water, and carbon dioxide. Right? Yesterday, I'm going to solve this one. Our next question is acid based reaction. H2SO4 NaOH reaction is It's a very simple question and it is a neutralizing reaction. So neutralizing reaction what is it? You add two layers of reaction or regularly use some reaction. So that will give you, it can be given as an irreversible reaction. So it's like NaSO4, sulfur ko valency 2 huncha, te bhayera 2 eta badhyeko huncha, Na2SO4 plus Na2O4. Yesari chai hamile sodium sulfate chai banauchhau. This is like sulfuric acid. So when reacted with you, caustic soda, caustic soda, sodium hydroxide, sodium hydroxide, and this salt and water. The name of the salt is sodium sulfate. So sodium sulfate is a salt, sodium chloride is a salt, acid base reaction is formed. So for a mathi se hamle kisa bola एउटा एसिड छ अनि अर्को एउटा कार्बोनेट फर्ममा चाहिँ सल्ट छ जसले चाहिँ हामीले रियाक्सन गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ कार्बन डाइअक्साइड जस्तो प्रडक्ट हुन्छ